6 out of 10 students like yourselves have either seen bullying before, seen someone being bullied, have been bullied yourself, or either they are the bully. What we're going to talk about today, again, like I said, I'm going to show you guys what you should do if you ever see a bully, what you should do if you ever a victim of being bullied, what you should do, or if you are the bully, what you should do.